UNF women's basketball team won at home on Saturday against NJIT, defeating them 71-48. Senior Janisha Green put up a double-double, tallying 10 points and 11 assists. This is the first time an Ospreys performed the feat since 2010.
The key is to try to keep my head up when I'm dribbling, and I know tonight I kept it up more, so when I was dribbling to the basket, I was seeing my post players over, so I was trying to get through the ball while they're kind of working hard.
UNF's head coach Derek Gibbs praised the team's effort on both sides of the ball.
Hopefully that's the way we trend going forward, especially if we shoot the ball the way we did.
The women's basketball team will travel to FGCU to take on the Eagles on Monday. I'm Zach Yearwood, Spinnaker News.